I've seen the world, done it all, had my cake now. I am immense, brilliant, and brilliant now. Our summer nights, mid-July, when you and I were forever wild. The crazy days, city lights, the way you'd play.
Grew up in the ghetto, he learned from the streets with no car to drive, he got around on his feet. With golf in his life, he knew he could buy, then he was headed to college on a full ride. He was practicing. Hole number 8, as he went through a swing, he felt something break. He fell to the grounds, club high in the air. His dreams were shattered from an ACL tear. Sportsman came with immediate care, with speed and agility looking like Blair. He dropped to his knees and opened his pack, but first he stopped to finish his snack. He devoured the Oreos in the blink of an eye, then he got back to work so the athlete won't die. The fireman carried the athlete inside, all the young thug could do was sit there and cry. He began diagnosing at maximum speed, but he knew his return was not guaranteed. After a minute of evaluation, he found out some news that sat in the nation. He looked at the athlete dead in the eye and said to him,
"You have diabetes."
Just kidding.
You tore your ACL.
He was devastated. Thought he was through. But lucky for him, they knew what to do. Treatment and rehab is what his doc said. If you think it's over, then you've been misled. Fans will make a day. 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 After rehab, he returned to play. The coaches were shocked, not a word to say. The treatment he got made his career soar, then he went on to win the PGA Tour. Now this is a lesson from SportsMed to you. Your mind can't comprehend what we do. We create victories, keep injuries to zero. This is just the life of an unsung hero. Will you still